Hello friends, we watched the movie called Lion King last night and then realized we need to go and see some lions. So we drove 3 hours to Strafford in Missouri, and here we are at the wildlife safari in Strafford, Missouri. And since we didn't have anything to do, we are here to see the lions. And let's see how this zoo and or the safari ends up being. It's also a drive-through safari, so it's very easy to navigate since because of all the COVID-19. So the plan is that we'll do a walkthrough session, and then a drive-through session, and then we'll go and see the reptile house. Or maybe we'll do a walkthrough session first, and then see the reptile house, and then see a drive-through session. Our plan is to spend about 3 hours here before they shut down at 5 p.m.
The tiger is having some delicious food.
I think it's a wild cat. Hey monkey, now that's our ancestor.
Oh, look at those horns. Yeah, they're big horns. Stay, be careful, okay? Yeah, see, they're hungry, I think. They're sheep. They're called sheep. Do you remember that nursery rhyme, Baba Black Sheep? Huh? Yeah, so these are sheep. See, they have beautiful horns.
Oh, is this the mother?
That's probably, yeah, maybe, yeah.
The mother sheep?
Yeah, maybe, yes. She might be the mother sheep. She's the oldest, it seems. See?
But she has children?
Maybe, yeah.
that was it, guys. Would I have come here if there was no COVID? Probably not. But it's a good, 3-4 hours of entertainment. But I must say, the safari was a very unique experience because the animals are completely free. They're not in cages, which is why every time an animal came up to our car's windows, it was pretty scary. But overall, very good experience. Would I come here again? Probably, I would definitely come here again. But since lockdown, we are not going into very crowded places and zoos. This was an ideal experience and an ideal scenario for us because of COVID-19. But overall, very good experience. I definitely recommend it. We spent about $60 for the whole family, including the car. And probably we must have spent another $10 for the animal food that we fed to the animals during the safari. That's it. Keep in touch. Bye.